An elderly father and his son are dead after both were fatally stabbed inside their Morphett Vale home. Police reporter Gia Laux is at the scene. Gia.
Kate, crime scene detectives have spent all day here searching the property for evidence to try and establish just how this incident unfolded. At this stage, it's unclear which of the two men provoked the stabbings.
An 84-year-old man is rushed to hospital fighting for life with serious stab wounds to his stomach. His son already found dead inside their Raphael Crescent unit.
It appears at this stage from our initial investigations that this is a tragic domestic violence incident.
Locals shocked by the violence.
This is upsetting, isn't it?
What can you say? It's so sad.
Police arrived at the unit about 9:30 after receiving a call from a nursing agency worker who'd been visiting one of the men for a routine medical appointment. Upon arrival, they discovered the 51-year-old dead inside, his elderly father seriously injured. He died while being treated at the Flinders Medical Centre late this morning. Police believe the pair lived alone. Neighbours say the father was caring for his son, who had a history of mental illness.
Not been a well boy if he don't take his tablets, I suppose.
Kept themselves pretty well, didn't see them that often.
Detectives don't believe anybody else was involved and were quick to reassure residents it was not a random attack. But it may take police some time to unravel the events leading to the two deaths.
The information we have at this point is sketchy. What transpired inside the house, we're still trying to determine. And that will involve an extensive examination of the crime scene.
Police did say it appears a knife was used to inflict the fatal injuries.
Police have also tried to notify family members today, but it could be some time, unfortunately, before they can provide them with any firm details about what's happened. So it looks to be a very lengthy investigation, which will heavily rely on forensic evidence. Back to you, Kate.
Thanks, Gia.